Basically, my understanding is that America was born with the idea of manifest destiny. That is how they wiped out the native population. The manifest destiny meant a frontier mentality, that you could just keep on conquering, go further and further. And they see themselves even now as the policemen of the world. But you look at what's happened in Afghanistan and you know that when America went into, what did they do to turn things around in the region? Because Afghanistan in the 70s, when it was under Soviet influence, if you look at the footage of women in the street, they were not wearing veils, they had jobs, there was music, everything was allowed. The Americans brought in Osama bin Laden and trained Islamic militants in Pakistan. There's footage of Brzezinski telling the jihadis that this is the fight against communism, was a fight for God. And so Islamic terror was actually created. Islamic jihad had died out in the Crusades. It was revived by colonial powers, by the British first. The British played Hindus and Muslims against each other so that they could rule in India. And then the Americans took over later. And so what we see is, if we don't confront the fact that the biggest problem in the world, apart from climate change, is the arms race, and if we don't work towards disarmament, not just nuclear disarmament, but just reducing the amount of money spent on weaponry, then it doesn't matter what ideology it is. You're just going to perpetuate war and destruction and destroy the planet.